Why do women need 1200 calories a day?
Your body needs fuel to sustain itself. If you eat less than the minimum burn rate, you start losing weight.
I've heard about diets based on 1200 calories a day for women.
That's pretty much the minimum a woman can take, without starving herself so much that she can't do anything. For example, if caloric intake drops to just 1000 calories a day, you don't have the energy to work, do housework, or take a walk.
What's normal intake? For guys, or girls?
For guys, normal intake is anywhere from 1800 to 2500 calories, depending on how much physical activity they get. For most women, 1200 to 1800 calories is ideal.
That's quite a cut for women, or the average woman's diet.
The ideal weight for women is significantly less than it is for men. The ideal guy is close to 170 pounds, while women are supposed to be closer to 130.
Less body mass, less fuel needed.
Something like that. And while men can barely function on 1500 calories, women can get by on 1800.
I've heard of diets dropping caloric intake down to 1000 calories, or even 500.
Diets that go down that low, like the HCG diet, cause rapid weight loss because you're starving, but you can't sustain that.
Are there women who need more calories than that?
Pregnant and nursing women, absolutely. Athletes shouldn't cut back their intake that low, because they'll lose muscle as well as fat.
I've seen nutrition panels that say 1800 calories is expected intake. Can you lose weight on that?
And women who weigh a lot will lose weight even at 1800 calories. Or if they eat 1800 calories a day and work out a lot.
So you can't eat less than that without being unable to sustain the weight loss long term.
And every girl wants to sustain the gain, well, loss.